ring finger 2nd fret B string, middle finger 2nd fret G string, and pointer finger 2nd fret D string. Strum the bottom 5 strings. Once you've mastered this, try using your pointer finger to hold down all 3 notes.